This beat for my
girl, you got me losing my mind. I just want you to see that I'm trying. Ever since you left, the sun don't shine. Don't want to lose you in this race against time.
What's up, y'all? I'm back again with another freaking video. And this time, it's just a update on the freaking lowrider bike. Hold on, let me turn on that light too over there. But it's just a little update on my lowrider bike. So, if you guys don't know, I got a freaking lowrider bike. Obvious. It's the one, like, that ass right there. And, honestly, I was honestly freaking about to sell it before I got the pro scooter. But instead, I picked with the pro scooter. And, also, might start freaking fixing that up. I don't know yet because the like freaking prices on that bike, like just to freaking fix it up, since it is more old, it does cost more to like get the parts, but because they don't make a lot no more. So yeah, and also I was gonna buy freaking fenders, but I'm not gonna buy them yet because I can't, because I just bought this phone. Which is, yeah, I spent, I think, $150 on this phone because, you know, I needed to do more videos. Example, as you guys see, I'm doing hella more videos and all that extra crap. Also, tomorrow, I might not be making a freaking video tomorrow because my cousin is coming in state today from Texas. It's a 24-hour drive, so today's like his freaking rest day. So, yeah, tomorrow I might not be freaking posting, but anyway, as y'all can see, I put back on the mirrors, I put back the freaking mirrors and stuff. I might freaking clean it. It's been freaking sitting here for, I think, like, a few weeks now. I washed it just a freaking couple, I think, like, last week, actually. I washed it and put these back on, but I need to freaking find a way, like, cause I need to freaking put stuff inside of this, or to make it not slide, because I kind of did that one for this one and it's more like kind of stiff, so I need to put more in that one and a lot in this one. Yeah, and that's just a update on that bike. So, if you guys didn't know, I bought that bike just like that. I really haven't put any mods to it, but the freaking, I switched out the pedals and put on that light at the front. Other than that, I bought the bike like just like that. Oh yeah, without the back pegs too, because sometimes, you know, somebody needs to ride. Let's check out the freaking weather outside. Seems kind of freaking windy, I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, it's more windy than anything. Here, I'll show you guys right now. It's more freaking windy and stuff. As you guys see my tree right here, which goes dead and then fucking back alive like crazy, because it's weird. I think they should just cut down this tree because I don't like it. But anyway, and this will be the end of that freaking of the video. And if you guys don't know, my beard is freaking kind of growing out. I'm honestly let it grow out, but well, the bottom part anyway, not all this, because I kind of don't like all that. I don't know why, I just don't. But anyway. I want y'all to freaking like, comment, and subscribe. Give me to 100 and 40. Okay, we're almost there. We're like I think we're like 5 away. So please freaking get me there. And I've been honestly grinding my ass off. If you guys haven't noticed, I post like freaking more than one freaking video each day. I might freaking post one tomorrow, and I might see if my mom let me drive this around with him, like, to freaking show him how I drive. I might scare him a little bit. I'm gonna try to. So I'm gonna try to like get like a little. I don't know. I might try to find a way how to put it in my phone up somewhere inside the car. But anyway, I'll catch y'all in my next video. Peace.
Knock your legs off. Try to get away from me. Had to stand off. Hit him in the spine. Knock your dreads off. My word is called a body. I didn't name them random moves. Dugging in my Reeboks. Ride with a T-shirt. I heard he shot. Truckers make a beatbox. He made a